All right. So this evening I have a dual video on the show. First of all, I don't know. What do we call it? Wanderated into a new Chardonnay. So the new Chardonnay is a duet. It is Vosgien Maison-Louis Latour. Okay, it is 2030. No, 2013. I'm sorry. No. No, yeah, oui. 2013. 12, 13. 14. No. Gosh, dang my French. Come on, it's 2013. 2000. Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six, sept, huit, neuf, dix, onze, douze, treize. See? Easy. The French is so easy. Treize. 2013. Okay, it is la tour. I believe it's like a $23 or something. I don't know. Meaning, 23. All right, and here it is. It's Chablis looking, but they call it the Chardonnay, which I don't know. They're all Chablis to me. As long as they're white, they're called the Chablis. But they now associate it with an extra called the Chardonnay. Now, it is not anything atrociously different from Chablis. It's just sibling one is like, well, maybe you didn't, I don't know, maybe you have issues and you have to have white. Why do you need white wine? What's wrong with Bordeaux, the reds? Actually, white wines, as much as I love them, they're not as good for you as the reds. They don't have as many of the. Those yums, you know, they still don't have it. They don't have as many as the, of those delicioids for your heart. So it's actually not as good for your heart. But we'll drink it. We'll drink it happily. And I drink so much. So here I'm like, I don't know, the second, the third bottle, or no, the third glass. So third glass in, I'm like, well. This is great. I'm now angry. I'm so angry. I feel like taking this sucker and hurling it across the room. So I don't know. It has an aggressive issue. This particular Maison Louis Latour, it induces anger in red-headed females specifically. So be careful. Be careful with that Chardonnay. However, it's a good wine. It's a good wine, and well, who really cares? Yeah, just take this sucker and throw it backwards at the, you know. But I don't. I don't do it. All right. Well, this was the first part of the video. What is the second part? There was another part of it. I was gonna talk. I was gonna talk. Oh, I had a business. I had a business. It's called Celebrity Grabble. And Celebrity Grabble was 350. I went with 350. I started out cheaper because I'm just, I don't know, living in La La Land that everybody has less money. But I started out at 350. So it's like an HBO system where instead of the HBO you purchase as your subscription, you purchase Celebrity Hotline Access. Now, when I'm saying celebrity hotline access, that means you have access to Pink, you have access to Willie Nelson, you have access to Jean-Claude Van Damme when they are in town. When they are in town and when they need the want they have the free time. Yay, 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 I will go to a party at your house. I swear to freaking God, I will go to a party at your house. So they say, okay, I'm good for, I'm there for 3 weeks, I'm there for 10 weeks, I'm there for 20, 22 weeks or whatever. I know nobody there, and it's just a garbage routine. I hate even the staff of whatever movie I'm in, or whatever reason I'm there. So, please, 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 invite me to your party at your 350 a month that you pay. Now you pay 350 a month, so you have access, like, just like, you know, you call these movies here, because this is America. You call and say, and this is playing at, and this is playing at, and this is a time frame, and this is another time frame, and this is another goddamn time frame, where you have, gosh dang, I look old in this one. I know it, sorry. But I've been talking about Willie Nelson all night, and I'm thinking, well, maybe he's just driving by, you know, and I can't even call him on the goddamn telephone and say, get the hell over here right now, and we'll just talk. I mean, Jesus freaking Christ. This is Texas, and Willie Nelson is here somewhere in a place called Luck. And it's not called good luck. It's not called bad luck. It's just called luck. So he's in the danger. He's living in the danger right now. It can be either or. So, Willie, sorry for that one. Maybe change the name, like right away. I'll vote for it right here from Dallas if I can, if they give me that access. Hello, change it to good. Change it to good. We need all the goddamn good we can get. Hurried. Yeah. Don't leave that sucker open. So here we are right now, and I'm listening to his music melodic on our on the whatever they're playing down there, it's like a TiVo or something. I have no idea how they put it onto the television set, but he's there and he's young and he's old. And unfortunate, he's not here in the house. I really don't care about his past. I don't care about his last concert in Tillawella. I really don't care. I want him here now. I want to talk to him. So the whole system is garbage. So I want to pay the 350 as a subscriber. Yeah, and HBO can also just go to hell. Because that's just a garbage routine. I would prefer to actually have the real human celebrity at my party. So there it is. And the Pink, invite her also. Pink, are you here? Are you here in Dallas? Because if you're here in Dallas, that would be fun also. We could play games. Play games. And then who else? Who else? Imagine there's others. Like I was saying, like if Jean-Claude the Van Damme is here, we'll play the splits together. You know, so we have all kinds of these things. All kinds. So anyway, so that's what I was at about. That was my mission for this evening, was giving what a wine review, and then also go ahead and make the business. Make the business, because simply that's the way it goes. Yeah, make the business. Telephone call in, and then spew out who's available. Who's available here? You know, right here in this stupid town of Dallas. Who's available here, right in this stupid town of LA? Who's available here over there in San Francisco? Who's available in Berkeley? Who's available? Who the heck is available in San Jose? Who is available? You know what I mean? You know, so this is like I is an Emerald moment. Let's kick the parties up a notch, because I'm really tired of the egos of the stablists that think they are. So we have to kick it up a notch and bring the celebrities in. And I know some of you need the money for Jesus, gosh dang. Let's just have some really expensive goddamn cheese all of a sudden. And that's the way it goes. That's the way it goes in the arts, the performing arts field. Now, do you want to invite the dancer ballerinas and ballerina men's to your party? Would you invite Baryshnikov, or is it no? It does it have to be only Hollywood? I believe certain dancers would be included also. So when you're listing out the list of who, when you're listing out the list of who. So yeah, it'll be like you've call it in. I don't know. Give it the number 1-888. And 8 8 8, did I say it right? And then in this like celebr, celebr bring, and so here we are, celebr bring to my house, and a list of I got pink tonight. Pink is an option. Do we want pink? Oh, then you can go. Oh, I don't want pink here. No, not pink. And then throw the phone at the wall. Not her. And so who else? Who else can we have? Arr. Gosh dang it, a man. Let's bring a man here. Let's bring a man, young. Is there a man young, the celebrity, any longer? Are they all like, what's his name? Oh gosh, there's a lot of what's his names. And when I'm saying lots of what's his names, that would mean, Oh God, Seagal! Seagal, do you still have the ponytail long? Is it there, or did you lose it all? Come on, Seagalia, let's bring him. I love him. Let's bring Seagal. Yeah, he would be fun. So we keep going. We keep going. Costner? No, we don't want Costner. And then we keep going. There's somebody else. I actually want the Carol Burnett tonight. I want Carol Burnett. I know I'm feeling oldie. I wanted to talk about Carol Burnett and her teepee. And we can get into it. And did you really light a fire there inside that sucker? I just want to talk about her teepee. That's it. I just want the teepee common place with her and her Santa Fe situation. That's all. So Carol Burnett is invited tonight. You know what I mean? So all of this is. I paid 350. I paid 350 for the access. So then I get the year round. Get the year round call-in. You understand? You understand the business? Yeah. All right. So anyway, Chablis to you. That's really called a Chardonnay.